Well, this is it, Thomas. Mr. Bedfordshire has arrived. You aren't quite what we were expecting. Oh, my. Your credentials are absolutely impeccable, Mr. Bedfordshire. Right this way, sir. Thomas! What in blazes are you doing? Put down Mr. Bedfordshire this instant. I'm as excited as you are that Mr. Bedfordshire is here. But put him down. Dust. Thomas! How dare you embarrass the household in front of the world's foremost butler? Clearly, this key will be in better hands with our distinguished guest. And this is our banquet hall. Care to test the quality of our food to see if it meets your expectations? Oh, it is such a pleasure to see you enjoying the humble fare on offer here, sir. Please do help yourself. Thomas, what did I tell you about manhandling our guest? Now put Mr. Bedfordshire down. And here we have our master kitchen, where our capable cooks prepare exquisite meals for the family and their guests. And there is the pantry to which you hold the golden key. I have to attend to a matter elsewhere in the manor. Please help yourself about. And Thomas, no more manhandling of our guest. I'm so sorry, Mr. Bedfordshire. This will never happen again. You've had hundreds of last chances, Thomas. But this time, you're fired. Cleaning my shoes doesn't change anything. Now, where is my ejecting boot? You're fired!